Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on turning Do Not Disturb mode on and off on your Galaxy Watch. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Swipe up from the bottom of your watch screen to open the Apps menu and tap on the Settings cog. In the settings, open Notifications. Scroll down the notification settings until you see Do Not Disturb, and tap the toggle to switch it on. When on, it will turn blue. You can also turn on Do Not Disturb mode from the Quick panel. To do this, swipe down from the top of your watch screen to open the Quick panel. Then tap the icon that is a circle with a horizontal line through it to turn on Do Not Disturb mode. When on, it will be blue. There is a setting that you can enable that will make it so that when you turn on Do Not Disturb mode on your watch, it will also turn on your phone, and vice versa. To do this, you will need your phone. Open up the Galaxy Wearable app on your phone. Tap Watch Settings and then tap Notifications. Scroll down and where it says Sync Do Not Disturb with Phone, switch the toggle on. When on, it will be blue. Now when you switch on Do Not Disturb mode on your watch, it will also switch on your phone and vice versa. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Galaxy Watch tips and tricks.